We have more breaking news now. News 5 has just received body camera video of Cleveland police officers talking with Brown star Myles Garrett. This shows the interaction shortly after police say a man punched Garrett in the face. This was earlier this month. Garrett says the man took his picture at the intersection of East 9th and Euclid, but after taking the photo, Garrett says the man sucker punched him and took off. Police have identified the suspect. No formal charges have been filed.